Alright, this is the Gretsch. I'm not sure even how to pronounce this, but this is a Gretsch. I just wanted to hook it up to the amp. Earlier, there was a little problem with the some static. And this, you can hear a little bit of static there. I got my boss to come and look at this for me. He knows all about the guitars way better than I do. And he told me that he did get this fixed up a little bit better. It was more static in there. We think now that there's a little scratch here and there. It's more in this wire and the amp than it is in the guitar, I think. But in any event, you can see as I'm turning that volume. Determine more about this guitar. It's an Electromatic Gretsch. I'm not sure how to pronounce that one. It's a good guitar. There is some ding right here, a little bit of finish. Try to get better pictures of this. It's got some fingerprints and stuff on it. It needs to be wiped down. And right now, he was trying to fix that, so the back's missing. I got to piece it over here. You can see it's a CYG 180201. Can't give you the rest of the numbers. We're not allowed to give everything but the last two digits. I'm allowed to give everything but the last two digits in the serial number. CYG 180201. There's two more numbers past that. But made in China. Just wanted to show you that it is working. There's a little ding right there and a little ding right there. That's the Gretsch.